Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to explain you how to write a formula in Excel to identify whether a given date falls into weekend using if, or, and weekday functions. In other words, here we are going to categorize every Saturdays and Sundays from a given dates as a weekend using those formulas. For that purpose, I am using the same Excel sheet used in one of our previous videos. So simply, it contains set of random dates, their respective weekdays, and another column for our target outcome. Then we'll see how to write a formula to identify which dates fall into weekend among these dates. Then as usual, select our target output cell range and go to formula bar and enter equals I. Then type if and open the bracket. The reason behind using this if function is to get our desired outcome. We should write a logical formula. The idea is, if a particular criterion is met with given date set, our outcome should be weekend. And if the criterion is not met, we do not want anything to appear in our outcome column. Then I think it is clear why we use if function in this situation. So as a requirement of if function, we should type the logical test next. Prior writing the logical test, I will share an important fact with you. Excel identify weekday of each date by a number. For an example, Excel identify Sunday as the first day of the week and Saturday as the last day of the week. Then we get queue number 1 for the Sunday and number 7 for the Saturday. So based on the fact, now we can build a logical test saying if the weekday number of given dates are equal to 1 or 7, it should be weekend, and otherwise it should be nothing. Then it seems there are two criteria, since weekend can be 1 or 7. Therefore, we should use OR function to enter our logical test. Then type OR and open a bracket. Now we'll enter first criterion. For that, again open a bracket and type weekday and open a bracket and select the first date of the date set and close the bracket. Now type equal 1 to get the meaning of if selected date is Sunday and enter a comma. Next, enter second criteria with the meaning of if selected date is Saturday. To get that meaning, you should type equal 7 in the formula. Now close the bracket and enter a comma. Now we're done with until entering the logical test. Next, we should enter the desired value if our logical test is true. In other words, what it should be if the selected date is Saturday or Sunday. Since it should be weekend, type weekend within inverted commas and enter a comma. Finally, we have to specify what should be the outcome if our logical test is false. In other words, what it should be if the weekday number of selected dates are not equal to 1 or 7. Since we don't want anything to appear for such dates, just enter two inverted commas without entering any character in between them. Then close the bracket. Now we have done with writing our formula. As you can see, we have entered if function and specified two logical tests using OR function. And we specified desired outcome as weekend if the logical test is true, and specified nothing if logical test is false. Then press Ctrl and Enter key. Then you can see only three dates among this date set fall into weekend. Among them, there are two Saturdays and one Sunday. I think you got the idea how to do this. It is better to practice this by your own by downloading this worksheet from the link mentioned in the description. So this is the end of this video, and thanks for watching. We'll meet again with another interesting video. Goodbye.